The planet is very easy to propagate too, as it regularly produces clones of itself, which come in the form of smaller ferns growing on the underside of the leaves. These daughter ferns can simply be plucked off the leaf by hand and will grow into their own fern given time.